Lori Loughlin has been making headlines for her alleged involvement in the nationwide college admission scheme.
How rude.
And while she hasn't spoken out about the allegations brought against her, some of her Fuller House co-stars have. Kind of. The public has been pretty clear about just how they feel about Loughlin's alleged $500,000 bribery to get her two daughters into the University of Southern California via fake sports profiles.
How the schools fell for these Photoshops, I don't know. I mean, use your heads, people. That's not even the right size.
It's not a fair process anyway, so this was just a kind of extreme version of it being unfair and an illegal version.
But Loughlin's colleagues have mostly kept mum on the subject, choosing to express their feelings in subtle ways on social media. On March 15, 2019, John Stamos, who plays Loughlin's on-screen husband Jesse, posted a video of himself with his giggling baby boy Billy on Instagram. In the caption, Stamos wrote, "For those of us who just need a good smile right now, XO." Other Fuller House stars left messages in the comment section. Candace Cameron Bure, who plays DJ Tanner, wrote, "I definitely needed this right now," while Bob Saget, aka Tanner family patriarch Danny Tanner, joked, "Wait, was I there and said something hilarious?" Meanwhile, Loughlin deleted her Instagram account, but her daughter Olivia Jade, a YouTube beauty influencer, is still active on the platform. Before his subtle online nod to Loughlin, Stamos had remained tight-lipped about his longtime co-star's legal situation, telling TMZ, "No comment." Similarly, co-star Jodie Sweetin, who plays Stephanie Tanner on Fuller House, didn't comment on the allegations against Loughlin when approached by TMZ. When a reporter asked Sweetin if he could ask her a question, she wasted no time in telling him no. Actress Andrea Barber, who plays Kimmy Gibbler, hasn't remarked on Loughlin's situation herself, but she has liked one tweet regarding the news. The tweet in question was directed at her and read, "I am not going to say much, and you know what I am referring to, but I am thinking about you and the rest of the Fuller House cast and crew as we try to process the unfolding events of today. Hugs." Though she hasn't mentioned Loughlin by name, Candace Cameron Bure may have posted Instagram messages about the situation. In one post, Bure shared, "If you can't get someone off your mind, pray for them. You may be the only one that cares enough to do so." Bure also reportedly posted on her Instagram stories about being merciful, Page Six reported. Sounds like Bure may be worried about Loughlin and is turning to her faith for wisdom and comfort, but that's just speculation. Meanwhile, Loughlin's Fuller House bosses have made it clear that they don't approve of her alleged illegal behavior. According to The Hollywood Reporter, Loughlin will not appear on the show's fifth and final season. Production of the show reportedly won't be impacted by Loughlin's absence, as the series hadn't started filming yet, and Loughlin's Aunt Becky character wasn't a series regular. A source told People that Fuller House bosses are worried about how Loughlin's arrest could impact the children on the show. The insider noted, "There is a concerted effort to protect the kids on the show from all this news. Lori isn't on every episode, but there is a lot of affection on the set. She is great with the kids, and they all love her." Following her arrest on March 13th, Loughlin was released from police custody on $1 million bail. She's reportedly scheduled to appear in court on March 29th. Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more Nicki Swift videos about your favorite stars are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.